How to fix Apple Pay account restricted. If you're seeing a "your Apple Pay account is restricted" message, don't worry. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix it step by step. So let's get started. First, let's check if it's a system-wide issue. Open the Apple system status page in your browser. Simply open your Safari and search for Apple system page. If there is an issue with Apple servers, you'll just need to wait until it's resolved. If it's not the case, let's move on to the next step. If the system is working fine, try signing out and back into your Apple ID. Go to settings, tap on your name and simply tap on sign out. Once logged out, restart your phone and sign back in. This can refresh your Apple Pay settings and solve the restriction issue. Now let's check your payment details. Go to settings, scroll down and simply tap on wallet and pay. Simply tap on payment cards and make sure all the details are correct. If your card has expired or has incorrect billing info, Apple Pay may restrict your account, update or re-add your payment methods to fix the issue. If none of the above steps work, it's time to contact Apple support. Simply visit the Apple website and start a support request and Apple will be able to tell you why your account is restricted and help you resolve the issue. And that's it. You should now know how to fix your Apple Pay account restricted issue.